Well, some college athletes might be a little rattled by the extra spotlight brought on by the NCAA tournament, but not sophomore guard Shannon Evans, who usually just goes by his nickname, Hollywood. As I found out from spending a couple minutes with him after practice on Tuesday, the 20-year-old from Virginia Beach is ready for this big moment, and he's feeling loose.
What has your life been like the last couple days since winning on Saturday night and coming back here?
I've been a little hectic, you know, a lot of text messages, a lot of stuff on Twitter and Instagram, a lot of friends calling me, texting me, saying congratulations, things like that. So it's been a great week so far.
You must like the extra attention a little bit. You're Mr. Hollywood.
Yeah, you know, I love all the aspects of it, but also like to get my work done as well.
What do you think your teammates think of you?
They love being around me. They know it's all jokes and it's all games when I'm around.
All right, favorite music. What will you be listening to on the bus on the way to the game on Friday?
Trap Queen by Fetty Wap.
Favorite sport other than basketball?
Football. I love football. I played football in high school. I had a few scholarships to play football, but I just chose basketball. But I like football a lot, too.
Least favorite sport?
Hockey. I don't know. I mean, it's my least favorite because I never played it and I don't really understand it.
All right, we'll let that one go. We like hockey here. Favorite food?
Wings. I love wings from Elmo's.
All right, very good. You recovered there. Favorite app on your phone?
Instagram app.
How come?
I love Instagram. I like a lot of pictures. I get a lot of fame up there. A lot of people like my stuff, and I communicate with a lot of fans up there, so I like Instagram a lot.
Favorite emoji?
The one with the girl like this. the pink girl, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, how come? Yeah.
Because that stands for anything. Like, you don't know what that means. Like, it's kind of like a little attitude. So, I don't know. I love that emoji. That's my favorite emoji.
Favorite dance move?
Favorite dance move? Ooh, that's a good question. I really like the nene.
Demonstrate.
Oh, no. I can't do it right now. I like the nene and the whip.
All right. Favorite, last question. Favorite part about being a Buffalo Bull?
Where we started from, starting in the basement, now we're at the top. So, like, you know, like all the transition we went through everything. So that's why I love being here.
And as for his pregame routine, Evan says he likes to talk a lot to his friends and family all morning, and then he puts his phone on airplane mode 2.5 hours before tip-off. So if you want to send him a good luck tweet, you have until about 11:30 this morning to do so. His handle is @Hollywood_XI. That's the Roman numeral for his uniform number, 11. Lauren Hall, News 4 Wake Up.
Hollywood.